so I fill them up on these empty. Hold up, still, but he's starting to make the old devil drink. He said, you'll drink when you're alone. No, I drink when I want. He said, you'll never be sober. Sure, but I want that. I only drink to be merry. But unfortunately, we're in the wrong prison cell and the wrong company.
Down. everyone in here in Austin tonight, thank you all so much for coming out tonight. Yeah, I better listen to this toy. Actually, I better take the fucking thing off. It's all business up here. Though, I tell you, in the last couple of years, if you told us, there was a point when we thought this would never ever happen again. And I tell you, to be standing here in front of you, especially you, it's fucking amazing. Thank you all so much. So because of that, Austin, I would like to dedicate this instead of myself. I usually dedicate this song to myself because I am an asshole, okay? But I want to dedicate it to a bigger asshole that's here tonight. And of course he's an asshole. He's our agent. Yeah! Woo! I don't know where he is. This is for Pincus, everybody. Let's hear it for Pincus. Because yeah. Pincus, darling, is such a selfish man. He's wearing one of them tonight, looking very, very dapper, yes. Nice! He's now going to play some lovely accordion for you. Yes. So Austin, Texas, please say hello to the one and only Scummy Henson, everybody. Well, now this is a song about the day before, and the day before that, and the day before that, and the fucking day before that. The worst day since yesterday. I can't take it. Rosewood's Lodge to sink. No fucking kidding. And I seldom feel the rain really far. It's been the worst day since yesterday. There's one thing I have said out, is that the dreams I once had, they're laying better. As the four winds blow my wits through the dark. Come on, people. It's been the worst day since yesterday. Song to this beautiful mohawk over here. Yeah! Give us the side profile there. Will you give us the side? Oh, look at that. Yes. Why, it's brilliant. This is what you've got to look forward to. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much. Yeah! So did it for your girlfriend, did it for you. Beautiful. Well, I tell you, like yourselves, the last couple of years have been very, very fun and strange, to say the least. We were very, very lucky to get together, and we're recording a whole new bunch of songs, all right? And we're going to share a couple with you tonight, as long as the old ones as well. But this is a song I think is sums up the times very aptly right now. And apparently, as the kids say, it dropped last Thursday. Is that how you do it? It dropped. Anyway, this, dear friends, is a little song called These Times Have Got Me Drinking. Oh, these times have got me drinking as I'm tripping on the stairs to an empty room left haunted by the ghost, the ones in there. Now I'm trailing up the stairs, drinking off drinking out bottles, and the stench of the afternoon. So here I'm saying to everyone.
years. I never asked for a perfect savior. I never wanted all my cared. Now I'm tripping up this thing.
And we've known each other now for almost 30 years, okay? And we've been married for almost half of those years. She's now gonna play some lovely, lovely tin whistle for you. Austin, Texas, say hello to my darling wife, Bridget Green. This is a song about growing up in a place called Beggar's Bush in Dublin. It's a song called Life in a Tenement Square.
Turning the hope into despair.
And the only thing left was to flee from the nest that was life in a tenement square.
Some familiar faces out here. It's fucking beautiful.
Yes.
I'll tell you, we're gonna do a.
Hello. How are you?
Yes. This is
another brand new song we're gonna play for you right now.
Okay. And that last song was about a place called Burgess Bush, as I said,
and it used to be run by the British Army, and thankfully back in Ireland we had the 1916 Rising. Okay. And this is this is a song about the men, the women, and the children who got us our freedom. This People of Texas is a song called Liberty. Let's see those hands, come on.
Thank you! What a beautiful sunny night this is. Absolutely gorgeous, I tell you. Wow. How are you bastards down the back doing? Are you all right? Yes!
Anyway.
Well, listen. We've gone from something new to something that you might know. Well, at this stage of the game, you're fucking better.
Well, go on!
But, this is seriously a little song that, I remember writing it in Wexford, in Ireland. And I probably had the worst hangover I had in many, many a day. But then again, I'm flogging Molly. Hangovers are every fucking day. But dear friends, it's a song about being positive. And that's all we can do right now, okay? It's a little song we call Fun.
Drank away the rest of the day, wonder what my liver'd say. Drink, that's all you can alone. Black of days with their bigger gales blowing your bonnet to discuss the day. Listen, that's all you can. But don't, now don't sink the boat that you built to keep afloat. And now don't, now don't sink the boat that you built. Sick and tired of what to say, no one listens anyway. Sing, that's all you can. Round the ears of a lousy look, you miss the smell of burning turf. Dream, that's all you can. But don't, now don't sing the boat that you built to keep afloat.
What do you say?
Now don't, now don't sing the boat that you built to keep afloat. Single out for who you are, takes all types to judge a man. Feel, that's all you can. Filthy suits with bigot ears hide behind their always fears. Live, that's all you can.
Oh yeah,
it's all you can.
Dear friends,
oh it's all you can. Do I?
Your friends of Austin, that you built, that we all built. Sláinte, everybody! We'd like to do one of the first songs we ever wrote as a band, which is pretty weird because last December I turned a little milestone in my life. Not a gallstone, a milestone. I turned 60 years of age. I'm running after Willie, if you know what I'm saying. But this is a little song, goes a little bit like this, sir. Never end to kiss with a girl who's as lovely as bride. sure, then. Hello! Austin, Texas, do us a big favor. Say hello to the lovely man over here. The one and only electric guitar, Mr. Dennis Casey. Is that a slim fit shirt, Dennis, is it? I have the extra large these days, you know. Oh, yeah. And Austin, the man at the back, the powerhouse himself on the drums. Let's hear it for the one and only, the mighty Mike Alonso. Well, as a young boy, I wasn't very good at school. Were any of us? I don't fucking know. But I do know one thing, Texas. It's a long way to Tipperary. Yeah, it's a long way to Galway. Yeah, it's a long way to Tipperary. See the sweetest love I know. That I know. She's right there. So I don't have to go anywhere. The buildings, they shake, but my heart it beats still. Oh, mother of Jesus, I feel pretty ill. I want to go home where my people feel safe, but there ain't no jobs in no free state. So I'm a sailor in my adopted land. I'm doing my best and I'm doing all I can. Next time you see me, that's where I'm at.
Yeah.
I used to be an Irish baseball player in my day. Anyway, say hello to my little friend over here. This is a little baron over here.
You want to go past you?
Yeah, so we're not actually going right now. So, Roy, what we'd like to do for you right now is another brand new song, all right? And this song matches your hairstyle beautifully, young man. Really does. Yes. Because this is going back to the old days of traditional Irish music, okay? And it's based about a group of men called the Wexford Men. They were crappie boys, okay? So this, my dear friends, is a brand new song, and it's a little thing we call the crappie boy. Here we go!
That's a serious deep classic.
When you see that you never look back. I had two fire in the morning. I had two dead legs for tea. But I left my love in the afternoon. The joy to conquer me. The sun came up next morning. I packed my sundaria. Off I set to my lover's house. Shining as could be. But when I knocked upon her door, the answer raised the alarm. The arms of another fancy man. I had two friends in the morning. I had two dead legs for tea. Where is my love in the afternoon? Join the company. I had two friends in the morning. I had two dead legs for tea. Where is my love in the afternoon? What's left of me. Yes, you can kind of tell we have a new album coming out. I'll tell you what, we've never had so much fun with one, and I'll tell you, it's absolutely amazing. A lot of fun. So listen, do us a favor once again. I'd like to introduce my darling wife, Bridget Regan, on Tin Whistle right now, okay? Because it doesn't matter where you are, but especially here in Austin, I can tell, you're all just dancers on the devil's dance floor. Majesty, but you need to run like you should make a land race and show. Rajasthan, all the devil's hands. Security. A money in the trunk and a father was obscurity. The banana came from a lake that was a simple one. She took me by the hand, I could see she was a fiery one. But you're not away, but to heaven I must have a. Tell me something, girl, what it is you have in store, she said. Absolutely fantastic band. Yeah. People, let's hear it for the Vandaliers, everybody! And then, about 4 years ago, on a hot summer's night in Austria. Yes, they do have hot days in Austria, they really do. We were very fortunate to hear this band, and we swore, by hook or by crook, they'd be coming on tour with us one day. And thankfully they did. People in Austin, Texas, let's hear for the one and only, Ruska, everybody! And on behalf of the Vandaliers, and Ruskaya, Flaggy Molly, and everybody here tonight, we would like to dedicate this to the beautiful people of Ukraine. This is a song of injustice. It's a little song called Crushed. sun exposed the hell that was the day as our ship struck ground with a mighty sound we were crushed like lifeless souls as our hearts they sank with each wave we crashed another life to mourn for the new black flag is the same old flag drums, Mr. Michael Anzo. Because dear old Mike just found out today that
his old roommate back in Los Angeles, Kurt Kopnoff, passed away today. And Kurt was a great, great man, great musician. And on behalf of Mike, I'd like to dedicate this to his family and friends, because this is a song, actually, it's a song of hope. For sure, these kids were certainly not around when this was written, okay?
Yes.
I love the little earplugs, they're so cute, aren't they? They really are.
Thank you, fuck off.
I'm joking. Anyway, this is the very first song we ever heard in Flugamon. It's a bit of a jig, and it goes like this. Let me tell you, fell asleep.
after the last couple of years we've all had, it's lovely to see a bit of dust flying around out there. Yeah. Woo! His eyes, they closed, and his last breath spoke. He had seen all to be seen, and a life once full, now an empty vase, with the blossoms on his early grave. Everybody, walk away, me boy, walk away, me boy, on my morning, we'll be free, and wipe the golden tear from your mother, dear, and as it's left on the flag for me. Then the rosary beads come the 1, 2, 3 fell apart as they hit the floor. Let's see those hands in the air!
from the long way. Better on the fight than the forever may be free. Sit on the corner with the food is born and solid. Seven on the pirates and the seven that we sing.
Don't you? Well, do us a big favor, Austin, will you? Once again, over here, to my left and your right, or just straight ahead of you, who fucking knows. Here's a big favour, say hello to the man on the electric guitar, the one and only, Mr. Dennis Casey Austin! And over here, you learn something new every day. On mandolin and banjo. It's a banjo now, here we go. Mr. Spencer Dallas. Gives a big favour here. Put your hearts out to the one and only on the drums, Mr. Michael Lanzolini! And then over here on the bass guitar,
there he is.
We got old Tintelinski over there, yeah? Gives a big favour, Texas, don't come any bigger than this. On bass guitar, let's hear it for the one and only, Mr. Nathan Maxwell! And on the accordion!
Yeah! Woo!
There he is again. Please say hello once again for the one and only, Scobie Hensley, everybody! Woo! And on fiddle, a tin whistle, my darling, 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 darling wife. The lady in black, Austin, the beautiful Bridget Regan, everybody! And I'd also like to give a big hello to a lovely bunch of people that we didn't see for 2 years. And, but they're with us again now, and long shall we reign. Yes, indeed. Please, Austin, say hello to our fabulous crew, everybody. Except for Craig, he just got here today. No word, he missed his fucking flight, so he thought he'd come back and stay with us. So there you go, I don't know. Anyway, well listen, we'd like to leave you with another little dance in your hearts, okay? Because that's what it's all about these days. This is all we can do. Dance and have a little song. This, people of Texas, is Tobacco Island.
Thank you. you in my room bag. When you're chewing on life's whistle, I don't give a whistle. This is how things turn out for the best. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, when you're feeling in the dumps, be silly chaps, just close your lips and whistle. That's the thing. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. For life is quite a sign, and yes, one word, you must always face the curtain. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance at it. So always look on the bright side of life. Just before you draw your turning breath, life's a piece of shit when you look at it. You'll see it's all a show. Keep on laughing as you go.